sophomore Avery Stowell. A 15-12 win over Army in that fifth set. Yeah. How exciting was tonight's game?
The team was super excited about the work that we put in, and we got to see it pay off point for point and set for set. Army definitely came out with a game to compete against Big Ball. They gave us a lot of hard plays, a lot of hard swings, and great defense. So we're really happy with what they gave us and happy that we could execute what we wanted to do and win.
What did Coach Labrador tell you guys going into that fifth set?
He pulled us aside and mentioned stuff about that serve and pass game that is so important in the fifth set especially. And really, that's all it comes down to, is that serve and pass. We work point for point and know that, yes, swings are important, defense is important, but that first contact is what really sets us apart from the other team across the net.
Last time you played against Army, you went to five sets as well, but this time came out with that win. So how special is tonight's win?
It was definitely so special. We came away from that game, like I said, a few weeks ago, knowing that we were so close, even up by 2 points in that fifth set. And when we didn't pull out the win, we knew that it was time to get back in the gym and work hard, especially on our execution. And that's definitely what I saw our team do tonight. We're super proud that we did it. We pulled it off. We had a game plan. And in the end, it was what we wanted.
The stands were absolutely filled tonight. Yeah, there were people standing because there was no room. How much do you think the crowd had a part in tonight's win?
The crowd is definitely an energy builder. So many of our girls always love the fact that we can get our company mates, our parents, our friends and family out there with us. And you might see a couple times on the tape that our bench like is looking towards the crowd, getting them hype, giving them fun cheers that we can vibe off of each other. And it's definitely something that we use their energy. And then at the same time, we need to know that we can come out with our own energy and put some of that forth on the court.
Well, thank you so much. Congratulations.
Thank you. So much. Thank you.